I'm going to show you how to apply Frownies Facial Patches to prevent and reduce the appearance of wrinkles and deep expression lines. Frownies Facial Patches come in two different styles. We have the Frownies for the corners of the eyes and mouth, and Frownies for the forehead and between the eyebrows. Essentially, these are the same product, just cut into different shapes. You can use them interchangeably anywhere on your face that they fit. So when you open your box of Frownies for the corners of the eyes and mouth, you have two different shapes inside. One is this triangular diamond shape, and the other is this butterfly shape. They come in perforated strips like this, and you just tear them along the perforation. In the box of Frownies for the forehead between the eyebrows, you have either a square, or you can fold it and tear it and have a triangle. So when you open the box of forehead between the eyebrows, you have these long strips of paper. So let's put on our Frownies. You're gonna take your Frownie, there's a shiny side and a matte side. You're gonna spray the rose water hydrator on the back of the Frownie or use some warm water. And then you take your finger and get the adhesive nice and sticky. I like to take the Frownie patch and set it aside and then do another one. Giving it that moment to sit actually helps to get the adhesive a little tackier. So now I'm gonna take that first patch that I sprayed. I'm gonna apply it in between my eyebrows, just like this. And honestly, you can apply your patches however they work best for your skin. Let's do the rest. All right, so once you have your Frownies facial patches on, there's a couple of tips that I wanna give you. First of all, I always overlap the Frownies patches so that I'm making a cast for my entire forehead. The Frownies patches work by lifting the underlying muscle, smoothing the muscle, and thus lifting the wrinkles out of the skin. So Frownies is really retraining your muscles to lay flat. Another tip when you're applying your Frownies is that you want to make sure you cover the entire line. If your line extends from one side to the other, you can see I've got that Frownie patch all across my forehead and straight up and down as well. So you have to cover the entire muscle in order to get the best benefit. Now I could also take my Frownies for the corners of the eyes and mouth and apply the patches anywhere that I'm starting to see the lines appear and I wanna reduce the lines and wrinkles. So now that you have your Frownies patches on, you wanna wear them for a minimum of 3 hours. We recommend that you sleep in your Frownies patches at night. When you wake up in the morning, you can use a warm washcloth, jump in the shower, or just kind of pull them gently off. If you have very sensitive skin, you just wanna use a lot of hot water, warm washcloth, hold it over the Frownies patches for a moment, and then you can remove them easily. When you wake up in the morning, you'll notice that your patches are stiff because they form a cast to lift the muscle and to smooth the lines. After wearing Frownies for just one night, you're gonna see a noticeable difference in the morning. However, throughout the day, as you furrow your brow, smile, and use your face to express, you're basically putting those lines back on your face. If you already have deep expression lines and wrinkles, we recommend that you wear your Frownies up to 30 days to get a more lasting effect. After that, you can wear your Frownies for maintenance. I probably wear my Frownies about 1 week out of the month or anytime I start to see the wrinkles and lines reappear. I hope you love your Frownies facial patches as much as we do. Frownies facial patches have been used for over 130 years. They were invented by my great-great-grandmother, and yes, they really do work. If you enjoyed this video, please feel free to like and subscribe and even share with a friend.